Pressure coming. And it's picked off. It's Brandon Moore. Joe Burrow threw it right to him. And Brandon Moore down the sideline. Nobody to beat. And there are no flags. 93 yards. And the flag comes in late as Burrow is still on the ground. Nate Evans was chirping him, giving him the business. But that touchdown should stand as Burrow remains on his back.
Really poor route from Derek Dillon. Outside Brandon Moore, understanding the route, short route. Dillon doesn't get the depth, doesn't get the separation. And then Joe Burrow needs to understand what the coverage is.